Today in Drive Labs, we're talking about estimating changes in correspondences in groups of pixels between adjacent video frames. In computer vision, this is known as feature tracking. In this clip, the feature tracking algorithm is running on a 6-camera surround perception setup with pixel-level feature tracks for different objects shown in blue. When both the ego car and the tracked objects are stationary, feature tracks look like dots, and when there is relative motion, they look like continuous traces. For the object detections shown by the bounding boxes, feature tracks are used to compute object motion and urgency. Green boxes indicate the object is moving further away, while yellow and red boxes indicate it's getting closer. Here, the continuous blue traces indicate that feature tracking is maintaining a long track history, or tracking pixel-level correspondences in a stable and robust way over time, in this case, at night. In this clip, we observe long feature track histories despite glare from the sun, which causes pixel saturation. Here, we're observing long, stable feature tracks for buildings, poles, lane markings, and traffic lights, despite camera image blur. Feature tracking provides important temporal and geometric information for object motion and velocity estimation, camera self-calibration, and visual odometry.